Hello, my name is Spencer O'Brien, and I am a junior or rising senior at Francis W. Parker High School in Chicago. Recently, I played Officer Lockstock in a production of URINETOWN, the musical. So sadly, because of the stay at home, it got cut short after the first performance, but please enjoy a video of me and some of my friends doing Cop Song from URINETOWN, the musical.
Just one thing I've learned in my many years of enforcing the laws of the city is that the journey down to URINETOWN offers no surprises. Not even for the very toughest among us.
No, on that journey, expect only the expected.
Well, it's a hard, cold tumble of a journey, worthy of a gurney, a bubble down, a slap to the face, slap with a mace, surge to the base, stumble down this path that will lead you only one place, horrible regions crumble down. Hard, cold, tumble of a journey, jumble of a journey to URINETOWN. Julie Cassidy went to a field behind the tree, saw there was no one who could see her pain but me. And Jacob Rosenblum thought he was safe up in his room, didn't know the jars he kept up there would obligate a trip to URINETOWN. Now there are those who think a method's vicious, overly malicious, a bunch of proofs, but it's weak. Lawful fruits are a task. Bring a little order, swindle out of order. And what do you do? Says the book says, certainly in season, trample out of trees and hop their boots. Roger rose about, kept a copy of his belt. Cop ran over when he knelt. He smelt, we dealt. And Joseph, old man strong, held his feet for much too long. Hope his son might fail him out. His guess was good, but lots of wrong. Don't be like that, don't be like that, don't be like that, don't be like that.